We managed to cut up our only escape route.
Maybe you'd like it back in your cell, Your Highness.
Now on, you do as I tell you, okay?
Look, Your Worshipfulness, let's get one thing straight. I take orders from just one person, me.
So one day you're still alive. It's not over yet.
It is for me, sister. Look, I ain't in this for your revolution, and I'm not in it for you, princess. I expect to be well paid. I'm in it for the money.
You need to worry about your reward. If money is all that you love, then that's what you'll receive.
Try not to kill me.
Good.
Still out of spirit. What do you think? Do you think a princess and a guy like me?
No.
Well, Your Highness, guess this is it. Get all mushy on me. So long, princess.
Han, we need you.
We need you. Well, what about you need?
I know. I don't know what you're talking about.
Probably not.
I think you just can't bear to let a gorgeous guy like me out of your sight.
Well, I guess you don't know everything about women yet.
Excited.
Being held by you isn't quite enough to get me excited.
Sorry, sweetheart. I don't have time for anything else.
I love you.
I know.
The reason I hold on.
Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. I just want to be alone for a little while.
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that.
He wasn't.
You love him, don't you?
Yes.
All right. I understand. When he comes back, I won't get mad.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.